Breaking news, former NAACP head Ben Jealous says he is running for governor of Maryland. The campaign announced today that he will seek the nomination and will formally announce tomorrow. In a statement, Jealous said he wants to work on the vision set forth by former presidential candidate Bernie Sanders and that of former President Barack Obama. The 44-year-old Jealous was president of the Baltimore-based NAACP from 2008 to 2013.